is a story of overwhelming passions and meets the perils of war. Tosca is a story of love, lust and murder, plays against panoramic politic of soon-to-be Napoleon's Rome.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great honor that I announce our very first production in Jerusalem. To the audience and participants, we hope to see you on numerous occasions at one of my very personal favorite operas, Tosca by Giacomo Puccini. Yours truly, Fabio Mastrangelo.